son. Bless you, child. In the name of God, the Virgin Mary, and St. George.
He's a sweet prince.
Yes, he is.
And he's our brother.
The king has waited a long time for a son.
But he still loves us.
A boy is more important, Elizabeth.
I don't think so.
In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, I baptize thee, Edward. May God bless and keep you all the days of your life, and give you abundantly his grace. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
God of his almighty and infinite grace, give and grant good life and long to the right high, right excellent and noble Prince Edward, Duke of Cornwall and Earl of Chester, most dear and entirely beloved son to our most dread and gracious lord, King Henry VIII.